Okay, 3:50 PM at Aoi's office in Mihama Academy. Hey, Chris.
Hi, nandesho?
Is this the real Chris, or is it Murasaki? You've been going to the 100 yen shop a lot lately, haven't you? Well, I mean, oh, okay, this is the real Chris, but hey, 100 yen shops are cheap, you know? Because it's the $1 shop, basically. 100 yen is equivalent to about US$1.
Ikimasu ne. 素敵なものが100円で手に入る、とてもいいお店です。
Yep, no pick up sundries on a budget. Huh, interesting.
行ったことないんですか?
Well, I mean, I think almost every country has this kind of 100 yen shop, so yeah, you know. Like, the most popular kind of shop, like for example in Japan is the Daiso. Daiso usually is...You know, 100 yen shops. So in my country, it's the same, also have this kind of 100 yen shops, except it's not, of course, yen, it's the, based on our currency, which is, you know, dollars. Not US dollars though, but another dollar, yes. Well, to be exact, it's Sing dollars, yes. Which is Singapore dollars, yes. No, actually. But I heard they sell a lot of things that might come in handy.
This is it.意外なものまで手に入るので、商品を眺めて店内を歩いているだけでも楽しいです。今度、一緒に行きますか?
Of course. I would like to join you. Oh, that sounds good. I don't suppose they sell breast supporters there today. I'm sure they do.
ちょっと何を言ってるのかわかりませんけど、その発言って少し歪んで捉えると、セクハラにも聞こえますよ。
No, it's not sexual harassment. No, I'm just asking. I mean, breast supporters, you know, nothing wrong with that. Oh yeah? I'll be more careful next time. Still... Oh. So there's Yuki. Putting her boobies on top of Haruto's head. Don't you think I'm the one being sexually harassed here?
こういうことを言うと、ちょっと女の身勝手を振り回すようで気が引けますが、男性的にはむしろラッキーな状況なのでは?
Actually, that's true, you know. Haruto, you should be happy, you know. You should be proud that someone's putting boobies on your head, you know. Yep, so you recognize this person, right, Haruto? I can't speak for men at large, but if you ask me, I would at least prefer some privacy for this kind of thing. Too late. Yuki has the advantage. Okay, everyone's here, apparently, except Murasaki. Well, I think she's a very important person.
なんなの?またよくわからない女拾ってきて、あんたいい加減にしなさいよね。
どうか? You seriously not know who this? Oh yeah, I don't think these girls have actually met Yuki before. So when Yuki actually reveals herself, yeah, who she is, they'll be shocked. Or rather surprised, maybe. Alright, you haven't met before, have you?
生駒ゆうきです。忍者やってます。私たち、結婚することになりました。
Please don't lie, Yuki. You're clearly not my fiancé, although I don't mind, but you're not.
ちょっと、結婚ってどういうこと
だ? Hey, you seriously believe her lies?
落ち着いてください。ただの冗談ですよ。私もさっき騙されましたから。
But you fell for the same trick too?
なんだ、冗談か。びっくりした。
Why are you constantly lying? Yeah, Yuki, why? Tell the truth for once.
忍者だからね。
Well, ninjas don't actually roll. I mean, ninjas don't lie. I don't think so. Ninjas don't really lie all the time. They are better at, you know, hiding, but not lying. I mean, they can be good at lying, but that's not the point. Ninjas are not supposed to lie. They are supposed to hide and stealth, go into stealth mode.
忍者で生駒ってことは…
Yep, that's right, Toka. You guessed it. Yuki is Murasaki's older sister. And to be clear, she's not a transfer student. She's been enrolled at Mihama since the old Sir's days. Actually, come to think of it, was Yuki in the original Grisaia series? Not that I remember. Because since Haruto said she's been enrolled at Mihama since the old Sirs days, which means she's present, she should be present with Yuji and the rest, right, from the original Grisaia. But I don't think so, I don't remember this woman in the original Grisaia.
旧 SARS 時代から?だったらなんで卒業してないのよ?
Because she's been, well, going through missions, so she hadn't had the time to come back to study, you know?
簡単に言っちゃうと、海外が長くて単位が足りないからよ。
And you still laugh?
だから、そう言いながら父を押し付けんのやめなさいよ!もうマスター、なんなのこいつ!
But didn't she just introduce? Well, she didn't really introduce herself, but didn't Haruto really tell you she's Murasaki's sister? Weren't you listening? She's Murasaki's sister, Yuki!
いや、そんなことはどうでもいいんだよ!どうでよかばい!そげんこつより、その父は
Hey, hey! Hey, so you're saying you don't care about Murasaki? And now you're forgetting how to talk.
それ私がやるとめっちゃ疑うじゃん!なんで?
You're not cut out to be a ninja.
やだ、ハルト。この子面白い。
Oh, 面白い Interesting, Riot?
トーカ、ハンカチ貸して。
Why do you need トーカ's handkerchief, though? ハンキー?
いやよ、あなた噛みちぎる気でしょ。ぬぬぬ
ぬ。Yeah, precisely. The fact that Rena says ぐぬぬぬぬぬぬぬ really means she'sShe wants to chew something.
大きさか大きさなのか父は父だろあれに勝つにはどうすれば
Hey, 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 Marina, are you serious? I mean, your boobies are quite huge too, you know? you know? But yeah, I mean, you look at... Okay, now if you get a good look at Yuki's boobies, yeah, like I said before, her shoulders are exposed and a bit of her cleavage, you know? Because it's a tad too big.Her boobies are tad too big, so it's like a bit of it is protruding out of her sleeveless uniform. And then it's a bit transparent from the looks of it. A bit, yeah, it's kind of translucent, a bit. Yeah, you can see through the uniform a bit. Boobie for boobie? Well, maybe. Why does a booby for a booby make the whole world flat?
ならばどうする?大きさに勝つには形、感触、あるいは高級感。
All of the above, okay, Reina?
そう、高級感。
Wait, 高級感? So you're saying quality? That's right, quality!
キャラメルはキャラメルだけど。生キャラメルというと高級感がある。
Actually, I'm not sure why the translator translated this as wait, I've got it. Clearly, she says, 高級感, which is quality, so that's right, quality. Right, quality. I don't know why she said wait, I've got it. That has nothing to do with quality. anyway, yeah, so, okay. Bread is popular and all, but what people really go crazy for is fresh bread.Well, yeah, yeah, fresh bread, definitely.
生チョコレートに生パスタ。何でも生がつくとランクが上がる。
So you're saying your boobies are fresh. What makes you think Yuki's boobies aren't fresh, though?
そうか。つまり生土か。生乳ではなく生土なのか。
But what does that even mean, though? What are fresh boobies?
いや、待って。よく考えるのよ、レナ。あれはそう。クリスが負傷して、まだ美浜に帰ってこれなかった時のこと。
So, gonna be flashback to not too long ago, to the period between volume 4 and 5. Okay.
その日の食事当番は、グミちゃんだった。
Oh, Gumi was in charge of dinner.
今日の夕食は生オムライスであります。
Fresh omelette, that sounds nice. That sounds great.
生オムライス!
なんとときめく響きか。一体どんな料理だろうか。
Is she in like pink heaven?
そんな期待に胸を膨らませる私の前に、ニコニコ笑いながら彼女が出した茶碗にはケチャップをかけた TKG、oh. そう、卵かけご飯が入っていた。
So you say it's just scrambled eggs on rice? Yeah, that's actually what the Japanese text says. Yeah, it's just scrambled eggs on rice. That's it. Yeah, tamago kake gohan. Yeah, I don't know why it's just say why the translation just puts scrambled eggs. So it's actually scrambled eggs on rice. Yeah, that's it. It's just scrambled eggs on rice. It's not omelette. Yeah, because earlier she's, well, Gumi said omurice. I think I have a problem with this translation. Who the heck is this translator? Seriously, clearly Gumi said omuraisu, and omuraisu is a thing. We all know what omuraisu is, you know. In fact, if you go to Wikipedia, there's such a thing as omurice, yes, which basically means omelette rice. We all know what omurice is. And so I don't know why the translator put it as omelette and not omurice. Yeah. Instead, the translator went in omelettes. You think we don't know what omurice is? Seriously? Yeah. But here, yeah. I mean, I guess because the translator changed omurice to omelette, that's why here it's put scrambled eggs. But the original Japanese text is not saying omelettes, but omurice. And then, in the end, instead of omurice, it's just eggs on rice. Yeah, basically that. So, yeah. That's what the Japanese text says, yes. Instead of omurice, it's eggs on rice. Egg on rice, yes. Are you okay, Mina? What do you mean? Just being fresh isn't enough to make something amazing. What are you talking about?
何をそんなに興奮してるのか知らないけど、落ち着きなさい、レナ。あと床をどんどんしないの。アメリカだったら射殺されるわよ。
Seriously? If you storm like that in the US, you will get shot?
敗北!圧倒的敗北!
圧倒的敗北をさめやで。So? What are you doing back in town?
何しにって、その言い方はひどいな。好きな男に会いに来たのよ。悪い?
So Yuki has always been flirting with Haruto. Oh yeah? Anybody I know?
相変わらず冷たいのね。
Okay, you grew up? Ow! Stop that! You're gonna mess up the aspect ratio of my face! What? Wait, you're pinching my face?
そしてこれでもかとばかりに見せつけられる勝者の余裕。しかし、こうも見事にマスターを手なずける手腕を見せつけられては認めざるを得ない。
Well, I guess.
明らかに上級者であるという現実を。
I guess it's because Yuki has seems more mature than you, so no offense.
レナにしては随分と簡単に負けを認めたわね。
なんていうか、貫禄で負けた感じ。
Yeah, she definitely feels like on another level. That's why Murasaki was also kind of like pissed, but she is pissed for a different reason. Okay, Murasaki. She seems genuinely angry though.
貫禄ね。確かに、あの見透かされているような目つきは気に入らないわね。
トーカさんはいつだって誰が来たってそうでしょ?
人聞きが悪いわね。私だって別に進んでトラブルを起こす気はないわよ。
Are you sure about that, Toka? Are you sure?
そういうクリスはどうなの? Are you type?
If you ask me, for me, I'm neutral. I think she's okay. She's just being herself, you know?
私も別に気にしません。ああいう人って真面目な子ほどちょっかいを出したがるタイプだと思うので、
yeah.
いちいち反応すると疲れるだけかと。
Precisely, don't be too serious with this kind of people. Just go along with them, no?
なるほどね。そう考えると、グミとかマキは危険ね。絶対にいじられるわ。
Oh. Really? Gumi is not the type to... Well, I mean, if you're talking about Gumi and Maki quarreling with each other, yeah, both of them will not back down. I know Maki definitely will not back down when it comes when she talks to anyone. But Gumi, Gumi is only in the case of Maki. When she's talking to Maki, then she will not back down. But to other people, I don't think she will get angry to the point where she'll back down, you know? She won't back down, rather. Oh. Is it Yuki's phone? Yeah. Wait, what? What? Wait, your high heel shoe is your phone? What kind of... Well, I mean, I now that I think about it, it's not surprising considering that she's a ninja, so her phone can be anything. Right? It's all part of stealth, okay? Reina, I thought you hate Yuki. Why are you suddenly like, you seem so happy? Are you so gullible? To whose office? The principal's office? What was that? It's the vice principal, isn't it? Nogami. I think Nogami is the only person who Yuki is no match against. Yeah, because Nogami is the very serious type, very strict type, yeah. She won't face down, you know. I wasn't asking who it was. Also, don't let me hear you calling her like that again, or you'll get another earful. I'm alright. Huh? Me too?
So, Haruto mo?
Okay. If I have to. Please, you have to excuse me for a bit.
Hi, omakase kudasai.
Okay, please take care of the office of my office for me.
Nanka. すごい人だったね。ただものじゃない感じがする。
Yeah, she seems really skilled, isn't she?
そう。元サーズって聞かされたからそう感じるんじゃないの？クリスはあの人のことを知ってるの？
私も書類上のプロフィールぐらいしか知りません。変装の達人で潜入工作のプロらしいですよ。
プロイン。Infiltration, okay, master of disguise. Yeah, that's why they are sisters, but well, Yuki is much better.
So, this is the case. Mada Sodo was on the Shina Kata, Q Sazu Jidaini, Imano Murasaki to Nazion Ashigoto State Yodesne. Hako no Shirio ya, Toji no Koka Hyo Miruto, Genzai no Murasaki no 25% Mashi no Seiseki o dashi te imasu.
Oh, what?Wow, what an exact figure! 25% higher?
Nani sore? Murasaki datte juubun sugoi yo! Sonna kaigokan mitai na iikoto tte...
But well, it's her older sister we're talking about.
Rifle to carbine no sa mitai na mono desho? Dotchi ga yuushiu ka nante jōkyō de ikura demo kawaru no? Yō wa dekkai Murasaki tte koto desho?
What are you talking about, Toka? What do you mean bigger version of Murasaki? Yeah, Murasaki is more reserved from the looks of it. Like, she's much cooler, Murasaki. Yeah, more indifferent. Whereas, Yuki is more outgoing and more seductive. Cover? A ruse?
彼女の変装はかなり特殊で誰かに変装するとその人物になりきるために全ての記憶を改ざんしてしまう能力者のようです。
But I think the way she acted just now, that's her true self, you know. The fact that she likes to tease Haruto, that's her true self.
要は自分自身をも騙すプロの嘘つきです。彼女の話はあまり真面目に聞かない方がいいですよ。
Of course, of course.
気になるな
あ。あんたは単にハルトにベタベタしてるのが気に入らないだけでしょ。
いやいや、ピッサイシ
ー。それもそうだけど、なんかあの人、私の知らないマスターを知っているような気がして気になるんだよ。
うん。
紫に聞いてみようか。
I think you better not, because I think she'll be get pissed off. She's already quite pissed, you know?
どうでしょう。紫はお姉さんのことをあまり話したがりませんし、話してくれるかどうか。
いや。Right, so where's Murasaki? You've changed a lot since I last saw you.
そう？どう変わった？
You've become even more annoying.
それってひどくない？
You never used to talk to me in such a sickly sweet voice before, really? So she used to be shy, like Murasaki?
Alright. そうだったかな。最後にハルトと会ってから、もう7回ぐらい性格変えてるから、元の自分がどんなだったかなんて、自分でもよく覚えてないな。
So basically, Yuki has been disguising herself so much that she has forgotten her true self, okay? So, but I guess in the past she used to be like, what?Murasaki is now, you know, cool and all that. Yeah, being cool and all that. I couldn't even say which one of the many versions of you I've met was the true you.
じゃあさ、ハルトはどの私が好き？
Too many to remember. I like you regardless.
ああ、それってあれだよね。今晩何が食べたいって聞かれて、何でもいいって答えるのと同じよね。いい加減だな。
Hey, at least my answer is better. I can't remember how many versions you have. But they're all still you, Yuki. I like them all.
あら。
Oh, now you're trying to woo her? Haruto? But if you pushed me for an answer, I would say I liked you the most. The way you were when we first met.
ごめん。その時の私、どんな私だった？
If only we have a video camera, then I can show you. You were a very kind and gentle girl.
どんな風に?
Like the type who would do anything you wanted, if you just asked her nicely enough. Like a benevolent goddess. Why do you seem angry?
あのさ、それって私が覚えてないのをいいことに嘘吹き込んでない?
How you know I'm making shit up, huh?と言うてきやすコンプリメント。
でも、そういう子がいいってハルトが言うなら、そうなってあげてもいいのよ。
Sure? You mean it? Maybe I'll take you up on that someday.
今度っていつ？いつもそうやって今度今度って。
今度今度。Yes, 今度今度。Someday, okay? Someday. Another time, okay? Another time. Alright, we're at the principal's office.
入りたまえ。
失礼します。
戻ったか。この悪党め。
悪党め、プロディガルチャオ。
そういういっちゃんは相変わらずモグラなんだ。
I wonder if I don't think Yuki is the same age as the principal, right? Maybe just slightly younger. Yeah.
なんだ。貴様まで来たのか。
Me? Well, Yuki asked me to come here. Huh?Didn't you call for the both of us?
いや、呼んだのはユキだけだが。
Yeah, see, Haruto, you shouldn't believe in Yuki's lies. You lied to me again!
痛い痛い！脇腹んとこ爪でギューってしないで！ちぎれちゃう！
Well, serves you right.
まあいい。ついでに貴様も聞いていけ。
What you call me 貴様 though?Is this something I need to know?
ユキが世界中で集めた情報の結果報告だよ。
Oh, debrief?
後で報告書にまとめて出すって言ってるのに、わざわざ出頭させて口頭報告とか。二度手間なんだけどな。
No, we need a spoken report and a written report, okay?
バカを言え。こうして口頭報告をすることで頭の中を整理させるからこそ、簡潔かつ的確な報告書が上がるんだ。
Yeah, I meant verbal report. Yeah, that's the term I was looking for. I mean, spoken report is also not wrong.
じゃあ、どこから話せば?
え？
ロシアの生化学研究所から奪われたヒロウイルスの行方はどうなった？
ヒロウイルス stolen from the lab in Russia?
予想通りで、何の驚きもなかったかな。
うん。
ヒロウイルスを奪った傭兵を雇ったのはゲランで確定。そのゲランに強奪を依頼したのは元サーフのウィリアム・バークストーン。
Oh, so he was involved with William Barkstone, the former surf commander. Yeah, this was the villain back in Volume 3 in Tokas Volume, Tokas Chapter. Yeah, at the end we eliminated William Barkstone as he was trying to escape from it with the helicopter. Yeah, we killed. Tokas was the one who killed him. Yeah, snipe.
そのバークストーンが手に入れた武器の保管庫として利用していた組織が TFA。
TFA？
ああ、トリフルオロ作戦？
What？ hey, it's an organization. Which organization would call itself what? Trifluoroacetic acid?
The Fatal Answer の略。
I remember hearing this term, the fatal answer. Yeah, I remember hearing this term before a few volumes ago.
この前北岡大を武力占拠した。
Oh, right. Right, now I remember. It's not a few volumes ago. It's actually the previous volume, the fatal answer. They were the ones, yeah, who locked down Kitaoka University in the previous volume, in Chris volume. Yeah.
TFA はテキサスの外れに1万5000エーカーの土地を持ってるんだけど、教団代表のエリック・ジェームスはその土地を独立州と宣言して25年前から裁判所に証人を訴えてる。
Wait, seriously, wait. So TFA's base is basically in Texas in the US and a cult leader named Eric James.、
教団の敷地には無数の輸送用コンテナが地中に埋められていて、多くの犯罪組織が宗教に守られた貸倉庫としてそこを利用。あらゆる違法物資が在庫されているとの噂ね。
Religious duties or cult, you know?
ドラッグや盗品、横流しされた軍の装備も、拳銃やライフルなんかの消火器はもちろん、対空砲やミサイルにロケット弾なんかもある。
Wow, seriously?
犯罪者の世界じゃスイス銀行ばりに便利に使われてるってわ
け。スイスバンクアカウント、so it's very hard to hack into it, basically, is it?
例のフィロウイルスもそこに。
さすがの私もそこまで深く潜り込めてはいないから確証はないけれど、ほぼ間違いないと思う。
The Pedo Virus.
TFA 日本支部の北岡大武力占拠の件で本部に対して近く調査の手が入るから。そのドタバタに紛れ込んでみようと思ってる。
Then maybe you want to invite Murasaki into this mission so that she can prove herself. Well, there's going to be blood. Not blood, but yeah, there's going to be blood is going to boil between the two of them. Tensions are going to rise, but I think it's for the better.
とはいえ、確たる証拠がなければ書類の押収程度の調査で終わってしまうだろう。
その辺はほら、TFA の日本支部。
The Japanese branch of TFA's TAS。
めんどくさいな。以降は TFAJ って呼称するね。
Okay, TFAJ, okay, the Fatal Answer Japanese branch.
Okay. 北岡大武力占拠で TFAJ の構成員が使用していた AK は、マガジンハウジングの上にラムダのマークが刻印されたゲランの工場の商品だったって証拠が出たから。
Gueran, I can't remember who Gueran is. Was he one of the leaders of the TFA that infiltrated the university in the previous volume?
Lambda?
Yeah, and well, from what I know, what the Lambda is well, it's the symbol, right? The mathematical symbol, Lambda. Yeah, but this, so I guess this one is some symbol for something.
多分、コピーを作るときに、イズマッシュかルーマニアの三角マークを形だけ適当にコピーしたら、それがたまたまラムダ記号に見えたんじゃないかな。
Okay, so the messed up stem and then the symbol ended up looking like a lambda?
詳しいな。
まあ、AK 使いだしね。
AKs are the guns, right? May I ask a question? あのさ、ちょっといい？
何かね。
It seems like all you're going to talk about is high-level strategic stuff. Is this really anything I need to hear?
そういうわけでもないが。後でそんな話は聞いていないなどと言い出さないのであれば、退席して構わんよ。
Well, then I guess I'll stay. Alright, then I'll take my leave.I still have some paperwork to get through.
Haruto が仕事？プププ。
Why? What's so funny? Laugh all you want, but it's part of the position I hold now.
戦国大河を実戦に投入する件についての報告書はどうした？
Oh, combat potential. I'm still putting that together. We'll continue as soon as you let me get back to my office.
大河を現場に出すことについて、君は個人的にどう思う？
If you ask me personally, I think...Well, I think it's okay. I mean, it'll be good experience, yes. You know, 個人的 yes. At first, I thought it wasn't our place to stop her if she's certain she wants to give it a try, but I'm not so sure about the whole thing anymore. So you're now not so sure because of that incident, the lockdown at the university, Itaoka University?
実戦配備はまだ難しいということか。
No, she's certainly ready. It's more like I'm not ready to send her out. You're not ready? I didn't have to think about things like this. In the old days, being responsible for their safety is a lot harder than being responsible for my own. That's actually very true, yes. Because being responsible for the other's safety, you have to take care of many people. Yeah, so it's not easy, really. That's why being a commander is not easy, actually. You don't have the man skills, you know?It's difficult. And I, personally, I'm not really a good leader because, I don't have the man skills. Yeah, the man-to-man skills.
実際、実戦に配備して使い物にはなるのかね?
I'm pretty sure she'll be useful. She'll be fine. I'm just struggling to find the right job for her at this point. Maybe, like, well, since you're training her to be like a hybrid of fighters,to have a hybrid of skills, sniping, but actually Haruto does have something in mind for Aiga, right? Which is the what you call that? The armored combat medic, right? Yeah, armored combat medic. That would actually be perfect for her. It would be a good role for her. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Once she's gained some experience, she'll have a better handle on what she needs to do. And I won't need to give her detailed orders every time.It'll work out like it always does.
どういう意味だ?
What do you mean by that? Yeah, I'm asking you. Well, when some guys see a girl carrying a heavy suitcase, they immediately offer to help, right? But that's basically like saying, I think you can't do this by yourself. It's very belittling, you know? So whenever I see a girl struggling, I resist the urge to help, unless she actually asks for it. Presumably after she's decided she isn't up to the task alone.That's actually good move, yes. Because you don't want to belittle a woman, you know? If a woman can do something, let her do it, you know? Don't, like, spoon feed, you know? Yeah, the woman, you know? Sometimes they'll berate me for not offering my help sooner, but I don't want to hurt their feelings and their, their, not just feelings, but also their dignity by underestimating the extent of their capabilities.And if I immediately offered my help for every little thing, they would start taking it for granted and stop trying to do things on their own. I would end up spoiling them, yeah.
やだ。Haruto ってば相変わらず理屈っぽい。そういうのモテないよ。
That's a surefire way to piss off women, but Haruto has a point, yes. It definitely is not the right way to woman. but in military aspects, yeah.In terms of military, aspects, it definitely makes sense, yes. Don't worry. If I want someone to like me, I try to keep that to a minimum around her. And if she's the sort of person who isn't gonna listen to me anyway like Maki at first, I just keep quiet. That goes double for the sort of girl who likes to complain about how I never do anything unless she tells me to. If I say anything around that type, it's bound to turn into an argument. Maki.
うちだとミンちゃんがそのタイプだな。
Minchan is the vice principal, right? Vice principal, right?
何の話ですか。
とにかくその件は速やかに報告書を出せ。
All right. I told you I'll do it when I get back to my office.
急げよ。
All right. You're hurrying me. The boogeyman might come for you. what boogeyman? Why are you suddenly mentioning the boogeyman?
笑わせるな。行け。
Yes, ma'am. If you excuse me.
しばらく見ないうちに生意気なことを言うようになったね。周りの女がろくでもないと、男はどんどん性格が歪んでいくよね。
So you're saying there are no decent women to keep him in line?
それは私たちが悪いと言ってるのかね。
Maybe?
へえ、自分がろくでなしだって自覚あるんだ。
ろくでなし Bunch of bums?
そういうお前はしばらく見ないうちにまた随分と生意気な口を聞くようになったな。
I think everyone will, with experience, everyone will become cocky, okay?
私、そんなに変わった？それ、ハルトにも言われた。前の私の方が良かった？
そうは言わんがね。
I mean, it's good that she has experience, so, you know.
ハルトの周りは、個性的な女の子ばっかりだから、被らないように作ったキャラだったんだけど、
oh.
失敗したかな。もうちょっとお姉ちゃんっぽい方が良かったかな。
You can try.
そうやってコロコロと性格を変えるから、つかみどころがないと気に悪がられるんだ。
Yeah, actually that's true. Don't keep changing your personality. Okay, go back to the original. Like what Haruto said. He said he likes you best when he first met her, right?Although I think that's actually a lie because later he went on to make shit up. So, but I think the first part of that line, the fact that he said he liked her best when he first met her, I think that is true, you know.
忍者だからね。気味悪がられても仕方がないよ。
Then what about Murasaki?
またそれか。
何でも忍者を言い訳にするな。妹が真似して鬱陶しい。
Oh, yeah.
似てない姉妹だけど、そういうところだけは似ちゃうのよね。なぜか。ねえ、ハルトはまだ葵のことを？
What? Is Haruto still stuck on Aoi? What?
どうだろうな。
Oh, wait.
葵が死んでからもうだいぶ経つし、同世代の女の子に囲まれて、楽しそうにやってはいるが。
Wait. Now suddenly there's something new that we haven't learned about before. Aoi. I mean Haruto's name is Haruto Aoi, right? So the fact that Yuki mentioned something about Aoi and then Sengoku's Nogami said it's been a while since she kicked the bucket. So does that mean Aoi is actually Haruto's mother? I have a feeling Aoi is...I mean this Aoi, not the Aoi Haruto, but this Aoi is actually Haruto's mother? Or did Haruto like call himself Aoi because of Aoi's death? That's why, you know, that's why he's dressed like a girl and also gave himself the name of Aoi, is that why? Wow, all the more I want to know about Haruto's history, I can't wait to play his volume, you know?One of the first clues about Haruto is slowly being revealed. Yeah, his past is slowly being revealed. Okay, so still being stuck about, on Aoi.
甘いよね、男って。女のことは絶対に忘れないし、いくら女の子に囲まれていても、死んだ女の記憶ってのは遠くはなっても、美しく磨かれていくものだしさ。
Oh, unless this Aoi is actually used to be Haruto's girlfriend, or rather girl that he had a crush on, but well, this girl Aoi kicked the bucket died already, so.
それが分かっていてちょっかいを出すのだから、お前は本当に性格が悪いな。
But well, I guess Yuki is trying to cheer him up.
言われなくても知ってるよ。でも。そんな私を知ってて無視し続けるハルトだって 相当性格悪いよね。
Well, you know him.
あいつは一人の女に本気になるのが怖い臆病者なだけだ。
Yeah, cause he, I think he doesn't. After the death of the girl that he had a crush on, that like had, he was really fond of, I guess he didn't want to be serious with another girl again. Yeah, you know, so that he so as not to like suffer, like in case that other girl died again. Yeah, he didn't want to go through the same. Yeah, the same feelings he had, he went through when Aoi died, right? So, okay, yeah.
怖がらせるつもりはないんだけどな。
You want to go through the same experience again? Yeah, the same traumatic experience again?
気をつけろ。恐怖はウイルスよりも早く感染する。そして恐怖は簡単に人を狂わせる。今回の一連の件、できるだけ急いだ方がいい。
True, very true, that's right. Fear and terror spread faster than a virus.
それも分かってる。
え？
私の仕事は無数に存在する嘘の中からたった一つの真実を探し出すこと。ハズレだらけのくじ箱からたった一つの当たりを確実に引こうと思ったらハズレを全部引き捨てるしかない。
Okay. Even after all that, you gotta be patient with for the girl to settle up.
私、ハズレは引き慣れてるから、それを面倒だとは思わないけど、時間がかかるのは仕方がないのよ。
Well, everything takes time.
私の仕事を急がせると、どんどん当たりが逃げてくよ。
You say Atari, so I mean here.If you pronounce it normally, it's pronounced as Shinjitsu, which means truth. Yeah, but so you know, but of course, Atari is like the goal, the jackpot. So the jackpot referring to the truth. Okay. Evening? Where's Murasaki? Murasaki, you okay? 7:35 PM at the student dormitories in the Miyama Academy.
それさ、結局勇気さんってどんな人なの？
Okay, so Reina just has to ask Murasaki about her sister. Even though, well, Chris already warned Reina about not asking Murasaki about her sister, but well, Reina still asked anyway.
何がそんでさなのかさっぱりわからないけど、どうした急に。
Yeah, like, why are you asking me this all of a sudden?
いや、ほら、昼間の電話の様子だと学園長とかとも窮地の中っぽいし、なんか気になるじゃん。
I'm sure Murasaki does know something, but she's not like willing to talk about it.
気にしなくていい。所詮は忍者だ。路傍の石くれ、名もなき雑草。そんなものがふと目に留まるようになったら、心が病んでる証拠だよ。
You sure about that, Murasaki? Or are you the one being paranoid?
別にプライベートなことを詮索する気はないんだけどさ、美浜に戻ってきたってことはこれからは私たちと一緒の作戦に参加したりするわけでしょ。
Yeah, that actually makes sense. I mean, eventually she had to join all of these girls, you know, in the missions, and they had to work with each other.
現場での役割と実力は知っておきたいってことかい。
Maybe, yes.
うん、他にもいろいろと気になるけど、知っておかないとやばい情報ってまずそこかなって。
Yeah, I mean that's the first thing we should learn about. Yes.
アネジャはアサルト忍者だよ。
アサルト忍者？Combat ninja？
アサルト忍者？
So offensive ninja？
忍者の種類は大きく分けると2種類。ステルスとアサルトだね。
Oh.I know about stealth, yes. Stealth is the one that likes to hide and all that, right? So your sister is actually combat, so the more offensive type rather than the stealth type.
消火器を使用して敵から姿を隠し、こちらからは積極的に攻撃を仕掛けないのがステルス忍者。私がそうだね。
So Murasaki and Yuki are actually different. Because Yuki isOh, I'm on the offensive, whereas Murasaki is more conservative, yeah. More the defensive. Stealth only strike, or the iron is hot. strike when the chance arises, but combat ninjas are more offensive.
一方のアサルトは高火力火器を使用して積極的な攻勢に出ることもある兵科だよ。
Oh, so they use heavier weaponry like what? Bigger shurikens? like you know the Street Fighter V, the Ibuki? Yeah, that large ass shuriken? That kind? I don't know.
忍者ランクは私と同じ忍者マスターだけど、アネジャはこれまで60回以上の作戦に参加して、部隊個人を含めて4回も感情を受けている強者だよ。
So she's got more experience basically. But both of you are, even though both of you are ninja masters.
この先一緒の作戦に参加することがあるかどうかはわからないけど、能力的に不安を感じる必要はないと思う。
She's definitely a pro, yeah.
え？強いんだ。
ああ見えても元ファントムトリガーの一人だからね。
Wait, one of the original Phantom Triggers? I've actually heard of this term quite a number of times here and there, but they haven't actually really explained what this Phantom Trigger is about. Yeah, considering that this vision novel is Crisaya Phantom Trigger. Yeah, but I do, now that I think back, yeah, Phantom Trigger is one of the, like, the heroes or something like that, and she's one of the original Phantom Triggers, then who are the rest? And what do these Phantom Triggers actually do? Are they like a bunch of heroes or something, or a bunch of a team of, you know, specially trained, you know, assassins, yeah, specially trained warriors who are really deadly. If you encounter them, you die or something like that, you know.
うちの学園長と野上先生も元ファントムトリガーだよね。
Oh, Nogami was one of the original Phantom Triggers too?Then I guess maybe the principal is too?
そうだね。あとは、京戦桜ヶ丘の宇川千尋と、セントエールの戦国あやめもそうだよ。他にも何人かいたらしいけど、ファントムトリガーは死ぬと記録が消えるから、正確なところは不明だね。
Oh, so there are still others. There are also other Phantom Triggers, but well, those people...They died already, so they erased from the records. But, Kyosen Sakura Gaoka, I don't remember this one. Ukawa Chihiro, also don't know. Oh, wait, sorry. Kyosen Sakura Gaoka is the school, is the institution. But Ukawa Chihiro, I think it kind of rings a bell, I can't remember. But Sengoku Ayame, well, Sengoku Ayame, that sounds familiar. That's another family of the Sengoku, right? Which means.Related to the principal. Yeah. Oh wait. Go on. Sengoku Ayame, isn't that the principal's brother? So the principal's brother is also one of the original Phantom Triggers? Oh, interesting. Yes, from the Sand Ears. Yeah, I remember meeting. Unless, no, is it? Is his name Ayame? I can't remember. But if Ayame is not.Her brother, then I guess, is another family member of the Sengoku family. But yeah, but I think Sengoku Ayame is Sengoku the principal's brother. Yeah.
私のマスターも元ファントムトリガーだし。なるほど。そういうつながりか。
I see. So this is the point where we get to know the names of all the original Phantom Triggers, or at least most of them, and.Haruto is also one of the original Phantom Triggers. Let's see. Yeah, Haruto.
あらやだなあに二人でこそこそと何のお話
Ninja as always.
びっくりした急に出てこないでよ
Yeah, Murasaki clearly not impressed. not happy at all.
忍者だからね。忍者は急に出てくるものよ。紫のおかげでずいぶん忍者になれたつもりでいたけど甘かった。
But Yuki is a different kind of ninja.
お姉ちゃん、何しに来たんだい？
晩ご飯も食べてきたし、お風呂いただいて、今日はもう寝ようかと思って。泊まるんですか？学生寮に？
そりゃ私だって美浜の学生ですもの。
Yeah, I said that she wears the uniform. I think you see every girl, right? They have the this, this is what you call a vest, right? Yeah, yeah. But I like the vest where the girls not just wear the vest, but also the shirt underneath the vest. But in well, Yuki's case, she just wears the vest. Yeah, without the undershirt and without the tie too. Only the ribbon.
それに今は紫がおもちゃだらけにしてるあの部屋だって。もともとは私の部屋よ。
Oh, so Murasaki's room used to be your room.
でも、紫の部屋ってベッドとかないですよ。
Well, ninjas don't sleep on the bed. They sleep on the what? What you call that? The talker. Yeah, the one, the net. That, yeah, I remember, yeah, Murasaki sleeping on that. I forgot what it's called. It's called talker or something like that. Yeah, basically, the knocker or what? Yeah, basically, it's the net. You know, usually tied to two poles or something like that. Yeah.
大丈夫よ。釣り手持ってるから。
Right. Thank you, game. It's called a hammock. Yes, hammock.
それと、私に聞きたいこととか言いたいことがあったら、私に直接言ってね。聞かれたことには答えるし、言われたことには耳を貸すから。
But you're ninja, you lie. You think, what if you say some lie and then, you know, Vena believes you and then, oh shit.
あと、私に敬語とか使わないでいいから。
え？ So no need to be polite, 敬語 no need?
でも、年上だし、仕事の先輩だし。
年上って言っても、有坂先生より若いし。ま、そのうち慣れるよ。
OK。
それよりさ、7時半過ぎてるし、この時間なら大浴場ってもう使えるよね。
コミュナバフ、おお、コミュナバフ。
あ、はい、使えるます。
急に言葉遣い変えないでいいのよ。それじゃあ私、お風呂いただいてくるわ。
Alright, see ya, Yuki.
ああ、びっくりした。ちょうど本人の話をしてる時に来るんだもん。裏でこそこそやるのは私の仕事とばかりに釘刺されちゃったね。
Even though she's a combat ninja.
昔からああいう人なんだ。気を悪くしないでほしい。
Sure about that, Murasaki? I think you're holding it against her too, considering how angry you were before.
別にこの程度で気を悪くしたりはしないけどさ。やっぱなんかすごい人だね。
Interesting. I mean, this is quite a mouthful, the English translation for Yappa, nanka sugoi hito da ne. I mean, sugoi just means impressive, right? But here it's like, wow, it's just straight up impressed. She's really cool. Like, It's quite a lot, quite a mouthful.
Murasaki no onee-chan って言われて、改めて見ると、なるほどねって感じだよ。
なるほど、okay. But now it's okay.Yes.
そうかな。似てない姉妹だってよく言われるけどね。
Well, both of you have something in common. Both of you are ninjas.
表情の差じゃないかな。いっつもぼーっとして表情を隠してる紫と、いっつも薄ら笑いを浮かべて表情を隠してるユキさん。
True, Yuki always has that Cheshire cat grin. But yeah, 紫 is always blank look except.When she talks to Yuki, then we saw the angry expression, right?
気まじめなタヌキと狡猾なキツネって感じだけど、どっちも猫目犬かって感じ？やっぱ似てるって。
Well, if you put it that way, I guess, can it?
そうかな。
何？似てるって言われるの嫌？
そうじゃないけどね。まあ。いろいろとあるんだよ。姉妹ってやつはさ。
姉妹。Complicated? How complicated can it get, really?
それに、レナは似てるって言うけど、スペックではかなわない。
Well, that's why you need to brush up your skills.
姉者が本気を出したら、 きっと私の仕事は全部彼女に取られてしまうんじゃないかな。
That's why she's, you know, giving a chance to prove herself.
そう？でもさ、同じ忍者でもステルスとアサルトじゃ仕事内容が違うから、紫の仕事がなくなるってことはないと思うけどな。
Yeah, precisely. Both of you have different roles. Even though I think, I mean, your sister can definitely do the job of a stealth ninja, that's for sure. But she chose to be a combat ninja. You chose to be a stealth ninja. So different roles. There will definitely be a point.And she will need your help, okay, Murasaki. So please have faith, have confidence in your abilities.
そうだね。
And now you're happier? Alright, that's the spirit, Murasaki.
何にせよ、戦力強化は心強いよ。強い人がいれば、それだけ仲間が死ななくなるしね。
True, true.
でもどうだろうね。気まぐれな人だから。いつまで見浜にいることやら。
Oh, we'll see. You know? Okay.